Bit of tongue action.
And now we're back at Twin Falls. Whoops. Good dunk.
This is going to teach you the lesson of deja vu, huh? You saw the size of that piece of the tank off. Anything that happens once can't happen twice. And anything that happens twice can surely happen a third time.
Good effort getting out of there though. I'm gonna have to give it a try now.
Yep.
Well, we're chilling out at the waterfalls now. We've been here for most of the afternoon. But because we have a lot of energy, we've been trying the hard thing of rock climbing. And we're trying to make it up that right there.
Yeah?
Ah! we'll get it eventually. See, we keep trying to climb up this waterfall just here and get to the spot where Hamish is at right now. You can throw your hands up on top. Ooh, that's good. If he can get his hands up on top. But there's nothing to hold onto up there. That's the problem. Oh, is he going to be able to get himself up, I wonder? See what he can do. Oh, I think he's got it. Yes! Yeah! Yoo! Oh, I like your line choice. Oh.
Big dog C-Mac giving it a crack. We should highlight in this video that the water underneath him is about a foot and a half deep, therefore not safe to fall. Because it's got some jagged rocks. Oh, C-Mac getting wild on the line choices. Speaking of loins, how good are those shorts, Tan? Oh, not as easy as it looks. Nowhere near as easy as it looks. Use that table muscle! Loud noises.